Well, g'day Tubes, how's she hanging? So we came for a fishing trip today and kind of thought we might have gone fishing on this little spot on this dam here, but apparently they've released all the floodgates here. You can hear it. I guess with all the rain we've had, they've got way too much water in the lakeside, so they've opened up the dam. What I wanted to do was go fishing in the river here, but I don't know, she's a little bit too rapidy for me. Holy crap, that's a lot of force there. Normally it's running a little bit more than what this one is here, but man, they must have really opened her up. Giving her a good wash, I guess. But there's guys down here fishing, but man, oh man, I don't know if I want to be down in that area. That's just a little bit too crazy, I think. Look at all the foam. Pretty nasty. Wish I brought my GoPro now. I could have lowered it down. That would have been kind of cool. Oh well. Well, let's find some maybe on the other side. Down the staircase here. Probably gonna get covered in water here, but holy, they must have really opened her up. That's pretty cool. Okay, we're right at the bottom. I can't film too long here because we're getting just drenched down here from all the flow, but holy crap, this is pretty cool. Man, oh man. Okay, gotta shut her off. Well, she's pretty blowy out here. Dilly's up a little bit there. This guy had a dog on this Sea-Doo here. Must have got rid of the dog. Juicing her. New boat's out here today. She's quite windy, so apologize for the windy noise, but can't do much about the windy noise. So way over there, they have the boat launch place over there. Oh man, it's windy out here. Holy. And there's a big police boat actually just went by, so they're policing the lake today too. It's interesting. Very interesting. This is the other side of where the water's coming flying out of there. Whole lot, so that's supposed to stop you from getting sucked down the dam, I guess. That would really suck. Wait, never thought of that alive, I don't think. Holy crap. Well, BILLSTMAXX brought a third rod. It's actually Dylan's old rod. Got him a new one because I don't know, this one kept screwing up or something with the reel, but anyway, so far so good. It hasn't ended up with a bat nest on me yet. I haven't seen one bite yet, but I've been sitting here enjoying watching the boats go back and forth. Pretty cool. Now I really want a boat. Something like that size. Just something enough for about four people. A little bit of an engine where you can get up and go. Nothing like that though. Me. Oh, this guy's poured it to her now. Where'd he go? Can't catch him. This old sailboat too, look at that. Still no bites on my rod, I can't believe it. Oh, what the heck is this? Whoa, sorry, whoa, Nelly, hold on to her. What do we got going on here? Oh, the big pontoon boat. Oh, there's a nice perk on that one. Probably 150 horse, maybe 115. I can't see through my view thingy here, but reel her in, bud. Reel her in. That's good. They all got their personal flotation devices on. That's the law. You could be an Olympic swimmer and get your device on. What's he reeling in? Hang on. A little dinghy, guys. Oh, windy out here for that, maybe. But anyways, I guess we're having fun. So just watching the boats. I want to see if I can find that police boat for you. It's out here somewhere. Ooh, I'm liking this maybe kind of boat coming in here. Bit of a fishing boat moving right along. Cool. Don't steal my fish, you crubhead. Crubhead. Prince craft. A lot of these Mercury's running, but man, oh man, they're expensive. Got a little trolling motor on the other side too. That's pretty cool. Fishing. Don't get sucked down the dam, bud. Damn, that would suck. Oh, I can maybe see what he's got on here now. 75 horse. That's probably enough to push that guy. It's not like it's that big of a boat. Holy cow, that should make her go pretty good. Nice. Looks like the sailboats over here are making way. Be a pretty darn good day for that, I would think. Holy crap. Lean on her, bud, lean on her. Whoa, sorry. It's like super zoomed in. Super zoomed in, I can probably zoom in. That. Sorry, I gotta back her out. Oh well, some more boats. Boats coming. Sea-doo race, maybe. I think we got a bit of a sea-doo race here. Gotta stop before you hit the concrete there, bud. He had two on that one, too. We've got two on this one, too. Never been on one of those. Do a wheelie, bud, do a wheelie. To the guy where I buy the motorcycles and stuff from, he's got sell Sea-Doo stuff too. Bombardier stuff. Oh, here comes another boat, man. All kinds of boats, I ain't watching my line. This lake isn't huge from this side to pretty much the point of the other side. It's only about 4.5 kilometers, so there's a lot of circling and coming back, I guess. Yeah, pretty cool. I think this guy here might have caught something. Can't tell on my screen what it is, but oh, windy. Pretty good size of something though. These guys are like right into her here too. Holy crap. We haven't even had a bite yet. Nothing. Long way down here though. These guys are trying to make her down without dying. Guy way down. Oh crap, copper boat. 90 horse engine on her. Oh, nice. Oh, I see. They got another little bay here that everybody parks on. Oh, you're going to have to jump the gap, Dilly. Ready, set, watch the poop. Hell, this is not mud.
yet.
Jump the gap.
Oh, nice. Oh, really?
Really?
No, I guess she's got Crocs on. Who
you
cares?
Can just walk in the water because you've got water to
clean. Wibbly wobbly, wibbly wobbly. You don't make me barf. So yeah, they got all this here. I guess you just back her down in and away you go. It's kind of cool. So, what's going on out here? There's a Sea-Doo we could go for a ride on. Holy cow, 115 horse Merc. Wow, that's a big boat. That might have been the one I was looking at. Yeah, I gotta watch I don't like just go falling off the thing here. We should have brought a rod down here. We might have caught more. We didn't catch nothing, no bites, nothing where we were there. So we gave up. We gave up. Oh, Dilly. I'm gonna barf, Dilly. This is a neat little boat. That's all it is a neat little boat. It's a little bit too small for my girth. And it's a 650 Mercury. Holy crap. Trick tube. It's a 65 maybe. I don't know. 65 horsepower, yep. Sweet. Sea-Doo. Ooh, that's a nice one.
That's a really nice
one. Ooh, I wonder if the keys are in it. Okay, these guys, if he can get in there without killing himself, I think they're launching a boat here. Maybe we can catch him launching it. Buddy, don't fire it up before you get her into the drink here. Holy crap. Oh, these people are just going at two. Oh, man. Little guy. The 650 horse on a 8-foot aluminum boat. Or fiberglass boat, sorry. Okay, maybe they're not launching it. I don't know. Hold on. Oh, wait a sec here. That's cheating. Oh, maybe it's still sailing, actually. Whoops, sorry. My bad. I wasn't watching. Maybe still sailing it. I think he is. Wow, he's getting good wind there, I guess. Bring her into port, bud. This lady here just about dunked her car right into the drink. I was going to film it. I thought, oh, they better not. It might yell at me. So the back tire was, about where the trailer starts to dunk into the freaking lake there. This poor guy here is having a heck of a time trying to get this boat lined up here to get her into the drink here. Maybe I should go drive it in there for him. That'd be awesome. Can you imagine how much I'd have that thing sunk into the lake? I can't see. Now everybody's backing in here. I want to see these guys launch this thing, and now I can't really. Hang on. I'll try to get to a better spot here. Drive her up over the dock there, bud. That'd be super bad. She will start to float off the trailer. Hopefully soon. Go a little more than that, bud. You gotta go a little more than that, bud. You're never gonna ever push that thing off. A little more, bud. So you guys may be new at this. I don't know. This might be really, really good here. Okay, don't go in R, go in D. Well, you guys are hauling back out again. What the heck? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Hold on to her. Standard 2. Oh, that makes me nervous. All this gravel. Pull her out. I don't know why they got gravel here. That's got to be the worst thing ever they could put down here. She killed her again. She got her out of the water. Oh, crap. Hold on to her. Okay, now we can see this guy launch the boat finally here. Come on, boys, back her in. Another Sea-Doo coming to launch here, so hopefully we can get this. There we go. Now we're floating. Let's hope he remembers to hang on to the ropes. Nice. I want to see them fire this up and take off with it. 115 horse, I think that thing was. I think that's what it was. Another one coming. Everybody seems to be running these Sea-Doos and stuff, eh? That's pretty cool. Pretty dangerous here with this gravelly stuff. I figured they should have had this paved or something. Really nice. It's paved up top, but they put gravel down here. Hopefully you put the plug in her, bud, if there is a plug in her. Okay, I think these guys are lowering and firing. Fire! Oh, easy. Oh, crap. Easy, bud.
Get it, bud.
Oh, I think they must be already fired up. Yeah, got her going. Actually a really nice boat. Not kind of big what I'm wanting to do though. That's getting almost kind of serious. Nice big Lund. Fairly fresh boat, fairly new motor. Yeah, you spend a bit of money on that. There they go. Let's go out to the other point here now. We'll maybe see them take off. Oh, there goes that 650 horse. Screaming. It sits pretty low in the water, that many people in there. And it's a good thing to keep an eye on. Maybe they got a lot of junk in there too, though. Who knows? You'd be getting sort of wet on days like this. Well, you're in a boat, yeah, you're going to get wet. But it's pretty low, I think. What's the matter with your motor there, bud? Oh, he's gonna sit back there and that's better. Oh crap, sorry, I'm losing my dewey. Oh, there goes these fellers. Looks like he needs to put the motor down a little more yet. Got her trimmed up real high. 115 horsepower engine on that boat. Wow, that should make her go a little bit. Also probably pretty darn thirsty. That's probably, I think, $10,000 to $12,000 motor on that too. Holy cow. Well, I guess you can't take her with you. You might as well enjoy her. If you like boating, there you go, eh? Oh, juicer. Hold on to your hats. Come on, light that Mercury up. I want to hear it go. Pull up your buoys. They're in no hurry. There he goes. Whoa. Sweet. What else can we find here? Let's go look. One going in. Oh, sorry. Thank you.
Bigger boat here. They're gonna try to throw on this trailer. It's a big tandem axle trailer. It's a big feller. Those are the people that just come in. They got their floater thingy and everything. I guess they're gonna go for a little ride. It's a little windy today, I think, for that. But anyways, maybe, I don't know how much is too much wind, but to me it seems like too windy. Probably pretty noisy on the, sorry on the sound, but anyways, we're trying our best here. Can't control the wind. Seems like the wind's actually picked up a lot since even 20 minutes ago. I gotta try to get it around the end of the dock without punching a hole in the side. These are plastic dock, floating dock things though, so they're probably not gonna hurt nothing, but. Also trying to push against the wind, pushing that boat back in on top of you. This guy's actually standing out in the trailer, holy crap. Guess he's got a hook on the winch cable that he's got in his, looks like his left hand. Now it's pushing against him, oh crap, sorry, I'm not watching. Realize how much push you get with that big wind coming straight at you like that. It's got her hooked. That's a good sized boat. Suck if you're in a paddle boat. Oh man, you'd only go one way. Good luck trying to come back. Or you gotta winch that thing up there. I would say that's probably almost good, wouldn't it be? Oh man, there's one just pulling in here now too, and I'm gonna end up getting screwed because I want to see this guy yank. Oh, here we go. Never mind. We're good. Maybe. Maybe not. This guy's gonna launch here beside us, beside him there, and we're gonna miss the other guy coming out, I think. Got a dirt bike in the back of his truck there. That's kind of cool. Woo. 450R. Oh. That's a 450R, Dilly.
Yeah.
There goes the other guy. Anchor it, let her drain a bit. That guy looks like he's got on hooker. Don't go in the drink. Goes all hooked on, big tandem trailer, ready to rock. All right, there's another area up here I didn't know about, and it's a pond, no wind, nice. And this is apparently stocked in here, so, but yeah, I'm too old to fish apparently, 13 years and younger, so, which is kind of good, because
I'll be taking fish off anyways. There's no point in me throwing a line in. Okay, we got to get some worms on and some lines in the water. Okay, who's going to be the first one? I've seen lots of little ringies in here. Lots of little ringies. I think maybe Dilly beat you on that cast, Peanut. Aww. So, there's trout in here. There's supposed to be trout. Some bass of some sort. We'll see. We shall see. No bobbers bobbing yet, though. Wonder if it's not exactly stocked every year, or it's already been fished out. Oh, something jumped there. Ooh. Not too hard, Peanut. Perfect.
I beat you.
Yeah. That was a good cast. Darn it all, I forgot my chair. Oh, well, I'll pull up a piece of ground. Try to zoom in on Dilly's. Where's your bobber, Dilly? I can't see it in my screen. Oh, there it is. I'm looking right at it. Duh. I'm watching your bobber, Dilly. So, yeah, this is a stocked pond, apparently, but no real catches or bites yet. That's him pulling it in.
I think I might be at a worm.
At a worm? Oh, man.
I caught Joe.
Caught
what? Joe.
There's something wrong with your pants. Alara, something wrong with your pants.
No, they're not.
They're all shredded. What's up with that? Shredded pants. That's the style. It's like, really? I got pants I threw it that were in better shape than that. Look, look, they got like holes in the knees. Like, holy cow, they're just garbage.
She bought them like that.
I know. Crazy. You ate a worm?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Go, Dilly. Dilly, you were right in your ear. Is your ear itchy, Dilly? Oh, Dilly, look! We're fishing with Dill.
Fishing.
We're catching stink fish. Stinky fish. Get something, Peanut.
Got something.
Oh, you gotta keep an eye on your bobber. Hat mounted Dilly.
That's what we need, a GoPro hat.
GoPro hat. Oh, I can make billions of dollars. Funny, stock pond, nobody's biting. It's just not the time of day, I guess. I'm maybe thinking, I don't know.
No, they're biting though. Alright.
Yeah, little biteys.
I wonder if my hook's too big.
I don't know. Don't know what size of fish would be in here. That's how you gotta kind of gauge it. You gotta kind of sort of either try to catch one or know what's already in here to, you know. Haha. And I'm not allowed to fish in here. 13 and younger.
You're definitely 13.
I'm 13 about twice that many years ago. Oh, Dilly.
Yeah, but he's just nibbling.
No, maybe we'll change your hook size in a minute after you, that worm disappears. So I think you're maybe too big. I don't know what's in here. So, Oh, Dilly! But Alara's got a smaller hook on there too, and she's not got really much going on either, so. Let's zoom in on Dilly's. Here. Oh, you're yanking it in, aren't you? It's like we're actually fishing over Dilly's shoulder. I think all these fish in here are dead.
Maybe our worms are poisonous, and once they bite them, they die.
Maybe. Something's not right. Your bobber is like fluorescent.
I have
one. Oh, there we go. Whoa. Don't move your bobber too much. I'm zoomed right in on it. So close I could almost read the serial number.
Really?
Oh, that's good. Oh boy. Man, we're being so patient here. We gotta at least catch one.
You think?
Now the thing is, I don't know how deep it is here. Bob.
Bobber.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh boy. Oh, it's going all over the place. I can't keep up to it. Maybe we'll have to change hooks for them. Maybe a little too big. Okay, I'll let you cast first. We changed Dilly's hook size and put a new grimy worm on for him. Went quite a bit smaller in hook size, so let's see if that helps at all. Maybe they're all sleeping.
Imagine if those are turtles biting before.
Maybe they're all at that end. Who knows, eh? Who knows? Now we're fishing with the peanut. Someone's super tickly. You can air tickle peanut. See? Air tickles. Tickly. I can't believe we haven't had any bites yet here. What is going on? Well, bites, yes, but catches, no. What's up with that? Well, there is fish in here. I don't know if I can get you a shot here or not. It's pretty glary, but you can see the little guys there. And just seen a little guy here. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get him or not. I can't see on my thing too well here, but somewhere in there, there's a little wee guy sitting there. He's probably a couple inches long. Like, you know, over here, I don't know if I can see again, but there's a whole bunch of little guys there in the water.
Let's see if they'll bite my arm.
I don't know. What's going on here? Discouraging-ish. Oh, Dilly, nice action. Let's even get him again. There he is. He's got it. Oh, a little guy. A little wee sunfish, I think. He's all cute. Oh, go away, Wynn. You're making it all ripply. We can't see what's going on here. Oh, he's at it now. Oh, right beside that weed there. Oh, he's coming after it. Whoop. I think those things are piranhas.
Yeah, really.
Oh, he's at her. That's funny. Oh, little guy.
I want to see if I can actually get him up so that you can see him.
Yeah. One little wee guy at him. He's only a little wee tiny guy.
There you go. There he is.
I think they're little sunfish or something. There he is. Oh, little guy. He's just so small he can't even get the hook in his mouth. Like, we got a fairly smallish hook in there. I got smaller, but we're not really here to catch these little turds. We want to catch, you know, like Jaws kind of thing, right?
Not Jaws. We don't have anything. Our rod would hold up to that.
I think it would pull you in the water.
Fishy, where'd you go?
I don't know. Try casting back in. Who knows?
I'm gonna see if I can get
There's all kinds of little wee guys in here, but nothing biggish that we've seen yet. I don't know, try going out just a hair bit more. I think he's out there, actually. Oh, wow, almost had him. Nice. I see a little orange belly on them things, so I think they're just little sunfish. Oh, he's at her. They're not even big enough hardly to take a piece of the worm away. They're so tiny. Mm-mm. Oh, attacking him. There's two of them staring at right at there. Oh, there's like four or five of them there now. Go on the other side of that weed, Dilly. They're standing there waiting for you. Here he comes. Boom! I'd be surprised if you could hook one of them. Little wee tiny guys. They're so cute. Oh, gee, don't kill them.
Probably if I had a smaller hook, I would get them.
Yeah. I don't think we'll change hooks now, though. I don't know. Nobody's catching much of anything. Oh, there goes Peanut. Nice cast, Peanut. There is some wildlife or wildlife life in here, I guess, but I don't know. Maybe it's all been fished out. There's some really, really tiny little guys, though. Actually, I think I see what's going on here. These little sunfish have, like, their own little areas. You can see, like, this spot here. I don't know if the camera's catching or not, but it's, like, a cleaner-looking area. And there's another one over here, if I can see it all right. That's their little area, I think. Oh, strike! Oh, you got him! Oh, he was hooked on the worm. I don't know if I got that or not. I zoomed in a bit. That was funny. I don't know. Oh, Peanut might have something. Oh. She pulls it out like it's a 45-pound salmon. It's kind of funny. Which is fine. Holy cow. You can rip the gums right out of them. funny Peanut. Get something, Peanut. Ah. Dilly's still trying to mess with these little sunfish here, and they're just not wanting to attach to the hook. Which is okay, because
they're a pain to get out.
Now, if I can zoom in on this guy, what is this guy doing here? Where is he? Not the sticks. Right in here, I think.
That one.
Did you see that? He got away. What is this guy doing? I think that's a fish there. I don't know. It's too windy. I can't focus on him. They're just a little too small, I think, Dilly. Oh, well. Well, I guess that's about it. We made her home. No fish today. Just not a good day, I guess. I don't know. But, I'll try again. That's all we can do. But anyways, that's it for today. Thanks again for watching. We'll catch you when we catch you. And we'll catch you when we catch you. So have a good day. Thanks for watching again.